According to the announcement, the
suspicions surrounding the embezzlement of funds intended for the martial arts stadium.
Johan Petrovich made in a statement released today.
Man, talk about pathetic. I got totally played. The foundation was just supposed to be doing a little support work. And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism. My name was cleared. But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head.
China.
Gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Hope you're ready. Round one. Fight!
Round one. Fight! How's this? bad.
Final round. Fight!
Do this. Come on.
Hope you're not a sore loser.
Round one. Fight. Final round.
gotta do this. Come on.
I'm number one!
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken!
Do this. Come on.
Time to play.
Round one.
Do this. Come on.
No mercy for you.
Round one. Fight.
That's a fire arrow! That's a monster poo jack!
Round two. Fight.
Come on, you can! Come on, you can!
Here we go!
Gotta do this. Come on.
Showtime!
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken!
I saw.
Well, well. If it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive, does it not? How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Nyshaw? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Gotta do this. Come on.
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight!
Come on!
satisfied yet?
Do enjoy this!
Away!
Step aside! Disgrace me!
No!
Very good. Very good indeed.
Final round! Fight!
Now this!
Settle things once and for all. But what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.
Street Fighter 6.